Hello everyone, this is Milan with Desiplaza TV and we have with us the gorgeous, beautiful Suchitra.
Thank you, I'm very, very happy to be here.
So Suchitra, you are an actor, you are a singer, you are a mom and you are an absolutely beautiful diva. How do you do it all together?
One life they say, Milan, you've got to put it all in there as much as you can. I've always been somebody who, you know, like to pack it all in. You know, I'm an engineer by degree. That's my degree, but I've never used that. No regrets, of course, because ever since I started acting, I mean, I knew that this is what it was for me. I love doing theater. I do theater, film, television, radio. I sing. I have a band. I have my second album coming out. So I just do a whole bunch of things. And right now at the Dallas Festival, at the South Asian Film Festival, I'm so happy that two of my things, one, the theatre thing, Dance Like a Man, the cine play version of that, is showing, as well as a movie that I've recently done, The Valley, that's showing too.
Yes, The Valley, that's a very talked about movie over here. Do you want to talk a little bit about it?
Absolutely. Well, The Valley is written and directed by Sayla Carriot. She's from California and she's... a wonderful, very, very talented woman. When I tested for it in India, I mean, I was cast in India. We did a screen test. She gave me two of the most difficult scenes to do. One was a 5-page scene, one was a 6-page scene with two people. And the first take was okayed. I think that's what got me the role. But other than that, we shot the movie in 21 days flat in Los Altos. And it deals with teenage depression, which is something that people really need to talk about. It's not talked about enough, I think. And it's what we want to do is kind of make that difference as much as we can, make however little it is, however big it is, because it could happen to any family anywhere in the world, you know. And the story actually deals with what happens to this family when the younger daughter commits suicide. And the fight between between all of them, you know, each one blaming themselves for why it happened. And it's a drama. And it also shows us the signs of, if a kid was going through depression, what would the signs be? And that's so important because sometimes we know, oh, she's just sad. Ah, she's in a bad mood. You know, that kind of thing. And we push it under the carpet, which is what we want people to wake up and smell the coffee about. Do not push things like that under the carpet because, you know, ultimately it'll have a bad ending. So be there for your kids and listen. Just listen. When they talk, just listen.
Wow, that sounds pretty intense and sounds like a must watch. Well, you talked about your album coming up as well, right? So let's hear about that a bit.
My first album was an indie pop album, so there was Hindi and English. This one is an English rock album. Very 80s sound, very 80s British rock, that sound. I've written all of the songs myself. The music is by a guy called Ashish Painoli in Bombay. And I've sung one song with Papon. You all probably know Papon is a singer from Assam, a brilliant singer. So there's a ballad which will come out as a single first before he sung in Assamese, I've sung in English in that one. And the rest of the other four tracks are going to be out as an EP. So looking forward to that. It's called History of Rock and Roll.
Well, you know, Suchitra, because you're here, Dil Chahta Hai ki aap kuch ga le hamare liye. Would you mind humming two lines for us?
Okay, of course, of course. कोई कहे कहता रहे कितना भी हमको दीवाना ओ हम लोगों की ठोकर में है ये जमाना जब साज है आवाज है फिर किस लिए हिचकिचाना ए जब साज है आवाज है फिर किस लिए हिचकिचाना ए गाएंगे हम अपने दिलों का तराना
Wow. Thank you, Suchitra, and you're such a lovely person. Thank you very much.
And enjoy yourself at the festival too. Bye.